Akyemansa no ho we ni ade kase e bi kan a wo yakom den ho a ye ho na senior papa no ye MC no o ka se ona bo Oppong Nkrumah oba ye no le bo ta kase a be si na so aye e mo sua akomode ni ma kaka kaka ani se de besi abo Akyemansa na se Ofoase-Ayirebi ɛho dawuro ma amama nyinaa ate ɛka ɛno yɛ siesie saa kloti no nyinaa sɛ wobɛkɔ no na nnoɔma nketekete ɛ sɛ ɔmode yɛ adwuma no a ɔmɔtumi de bɛhwɛ wo no ɔmmɛhwɛ wo.
When I heard the story of Akyemansa District, my heart broke. There's over 100,000 people here and not even one doctor. So when I reached out to Honorable Kojo, he actually was like, yes, I can help you and you can bring this stuff here.
The first phase of the Kojo Oppong Nkrumah Health Intervention Program has so far seen a near completion refurbishment of the floor of the Benassi Health Center, donation of grants to selected health facilities, and this very one we are about to witness. In fact, I will say today we are on a milestone in the history of health service delivery in the Akyemansa District since its creation 10 years ago.
The Office of the Member of Parliament and the Office of the District Chief Executive have come together to embark on a medical improvement project which is in three phases. The first phase is to upgrade 8 medical centers, Akokwaso, Brenase, Ofoase, Ayirebi, Jaha, Abenase, Enyinase, and Otreso. As I speak to you currently here this morning, work is almost complete at the Brenase Medical Center and at the Ayirebi Medical Center. Contractors are just commencing work at the Ocheresu Medical Center as well. And when they are done, the remaining 5 medical centers will also be attended to. The next phase will be to begin the process of providing critical medical logistics in these medical centers. Today, we are pleased that in collaboration with our donor partners, we are making available medical equipment of various categories to the tune of about 200,000 Ghana cedis. It includes delivery beds to help our mothers and our sisters who are in labor, patient lifts for those who are not mobile, IV kits, operation kits, wheelchairs, hundreds of thousands of gloves and bandages, masks, and lab test kits. It is our dream and ambition that we will significantly improve the state of medical care in this constituency and in this district as we go through this phase of the medical improvement project. Already in the year 2017, 2 medical assistants have been brought to this district and are complementing the good effort that our nurses and midwives are putting in here. We expect to receive 2 more medical assistants, and hopefully before the end of this year, our first medical doctor in the Akyemansa district of the Ofoase-Ayirebi constituency.
Benassi Health Center. Benassi Health Center. Benassi for Ahadi.
Benassi.
NGOs, Yamishamo, Adia Mayani, a boy, Adri, any and Tiasso, Akyemansa, and tell whom you may be sick. Then, Mamma nurses, Yanya Diablo, and Winnie, I'm crying. Yamishamo, pa.